Hope you are keeping safe. Let us pledge to protect our wildlife too. Will you subscribe this time, please? The Dorcas gazelle, also known as the Ariel gazelle, is a small and common gazelle. The numerous subspecies survive on vegetation in grassland, steppe, wadis, mountain desert, and in semi-desert climates of Africa and Arabia. Dorcas gazelles are highly adapted to the desert. They can get all of the moisture they need from the plants in their diets, though they do drink when water is available. They are able to withstand high temperatures. Except when it is very hot, they are active mainly from dusk to dawn. In areas where they face human predation, they tend to be active only at night to minimize the risk of falling prey to hunters. When conditions are harsh, Dorcas gazelles live in pairs, but when conditions are more favorable, they join together in family herds with one adult male, several females, and young. Gestation takes 6 months. A single fawn is typical, although twins have been reported in Algeria. The newborn is well developed at birth, with fur and open eyes. Within the first hour, the fawn attempts to stand, and it will suckle on this first day of life. In the first 2 weeks, the young gazelle lies curled up in a scrape on the ground or beneath bushes while the mother grazes close by. The young then starts to follow its mother around and begins to take solid food. After around 3 months, the fawn stops suckling and is fully weaned. Nice to see you till the end, and take care, we will meet again pretty soon.